Tyler? Is Tyler? Is Tyler ready? Where's Tyler? Are you ready? Are you coming up here? Are you coming up here? Okay, wait, right there. Wait.
Hello, everyone. I'd like to give credit to my teacher, Mr. Gardella, who reminded me to practice, and my classmates who cheered me on. And here are some of my favorite jokes. Okay, three guys were eating. One was eating an apple, one was eating a lemon, one was eating a grenade. The one eating the apple didn't like it, so he threw it out the window. The one eating the lemon thought it was too bitter, so he threw it out the window. The one eating the grenade thought it was too hot, so he threw it out the window. They started walking down the street, and there was a little boy crying. Asked him why he was crying. He said, "An apple fell out of the sky and killed my cat." They walked further down the street, and there was another boy crying. They asked him why he was crying. He said, "A lemon fell out of the sky and killed my new puppy." They walked down the street, and there was an old woman laughing. They asked her why she was laughing. She said, "I farted and a building blew up." Okay, so there was a blonde woman who decided to go to Mississippi. There was a sign that said, "Clean restroom ahead." By the time she got to Mississippi, she'd already cleaned 20 restrooms. Later, she decided to get a haircut, and she had headphones on. And the barber asked her to take the headphones off. She said no, and they got into a big argument. Then the barber finally ripped them off her head. And then she fell down dead. He listened to what the headphones were saying, and then...